Guys, this is the new video I was telling you about. I was gonna do it with my buddy, but I couldn't wait anymore. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my solo video with this. It's gonna be an hour and a half long because this is a new game that I'm excited to play. My buddy, Fun Dude, shared played this with me. Thank you, by the way, if you're listening. And yeah, I just started on the campaign. Hope you guys enjoy. And yeah, let's get started. I'm excited. Hope you guys are too. This is FarCry New Dawn. If you haven't already subscribed and liked this video, please go ahead and do that. Turn that notification bell on so you can get my latest upcoming videos. And yeah, here we go. We're gonna go ahead and click continue. Hope you guys enjoy. This loading thing takes forever.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
Keeping up with your career, Cap. I'm optimistic.
Alright, sorry, I had to go on my own YouTube channel and make sure all the sound quality was okay.
I've got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
That's information worth sharing.
I'm not just out here because of my dad.
Okay, so I did get this far into the campaign. I already completed the whole first thing where you unlock Coop and all that other stuff. I got this amazing looking shotgun.
Okay, I'm with you. Okay.
And then I got this blade gun saw launcher is what it's called. Thing's crazy. And then I got this double barrel. Already should have showed you that. I'm trying to figure out how to switch it together. Got the shovel with the smiley face. And then yeah, I got other weapons, but I have to wait till I get another slot to equip them. So I'm gonna go ahead and start using the shovel just in case I encounter any enemies. Do I have to have her follow me? I don't even know what I'm supposed to do, actually. I just want to, like, roam around the map. Just explore for a little while. Oh. I'm supposed to go over here. Okay. Oh, look at that. The rewards is like a little motorcycle thing. Reach the coal mine. Alright, fine. You can come with me. Oh, check it out, you can throw this like a spear. Hey, give me that back. My shovel. Good. You can throw the shovel like a spear, that's pretty cool.
Cool, I'll follow.
Can't believe I gotta take you with me. It's the least thing I wanna do, ladies, take you with me. And I guess I have no choice, so. Alright. Come on, let's go, let's go. Follow me, follow me.
Never had many friends growing up, so I got used to talking to myself out loud.
We're like 2,000 meters away. Oh my god.
So sorry about the crash. Really,
hold
I'm
on,
sorry.
I think
Will.
We got enemies. Y'all. Oh, never mind.
Hi, ma'am.
They're friendly. They're friendly. Alright. Where you at? Come on, keep up. Almost there, kinda. Wonder if you could still, like, fight dead animals in this game. I mean, without fighting dead animals, that'd just be no FarCry at all. Oh, check it out. A freaking motorcycle. Alright, get in the passenger seat, lady.
Okay, I'm in.
Stay in there. I'm the kangaroo and you're the kangaroo pouch.
Fire back, lady, fire back.
Oh god. Behind us on base. Oh god. I got that on broadcast. Let's go. Tell me y'all saw that. I just like slid, jumped on the car, and just like bam. Oh. Oh.
Can't stay here.
Oh my god, that was amazing. Wow. No sniper? Dang. What's up, buddy? We're going to the cooler looking bike now. Huh? Oh. Holy. Wait. Let's talk about this pig. Back it up. Oh my god. You know, I'm your pig. When they're not pigs, they're boars. They're boars. No wonder. Back up. Bad. Bad. Jesus.
Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade.
Where'd she go?
For a lot of us,
lady.
It's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around. It's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
No, my knife. Yes. I don't know where she was.
Mind how you go.
What is this? What is that? Oh, what is this? What is this yellow thing? It's gonna explode on me and I could loot it. Oh, what's in here? Okay. Alright, I'm down. Gear. Oh, look. Oh, I found ethanol. Too nice. Oh, I got 10 Uplay points, and I got like 110 Uplay points. I'm trying to save those. Can I drive? Oh, yeah. I can drive that. Oh, guys, we're so taking this. We are so gonna take this right here. I don't know where she's at, but... Oh.
Whoops. What's going on? Stuck?
Yeah.
I thought she was that one tree that was with me earlier. Done for. It's officially stuck. Well, at least it got me this far. Just got 300 meters to run. Let's do this. Put.
Give me that vehicle.
Look. It's alright. I'm right here anyways. Oh, check it out. Plant. Take that.
Locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
What's that over there?
Cap, there's reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
I hear something again. That's smart! Jesus!
Ow. Oh my god, what's going on? Why can't I not see anything?
Killer's vanished.
Okay. Oh, yeah, the last one. Shotgun is like no joke.
Change your mind. Do what we want, and you can keep the other knee.
Oh my God, Jesus! I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me.
I like his tattoo on his neck. It's cool.
We need to go. Now.
Oh, yeah.
And the turret. They'll get us out of here.
Mounted gun. Oh, let's go.
Let's go! Go, go, go!
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna like
this. Shit! They're coming right at us!
Gotta keep close there, mate.
Enemy right behind us!
Enemy on our left! Enemy right behind us! Come on there, Skippy. Now we're taking a shortcut. Buddy. Some animals carry prey to their den. That's cool. That's a new one too. I like that. Kinda makes it more realistic. That's what animals do. Some animals do like carry their prey in their mouth. Drag their prey, depending on the size.
Yeah. The mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins.
All right.
I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
You don't need to catch your breath right now. You can catch your breath when we get there. Keep it going. Let's go. Keep up.
Mom! Whoa, slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then I'm not you so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Oh, yeah. No. He's like, you're gonna need this.
Go. Started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Happy you made it.
Whoa, that was horrifying.
Hello, ma'am.
Leg and bone and...
You got horses up your ass for survival crash.
You're the captain from the train, huh?
All right. What's up next?
We go about this the right way. We'll have a place to call home in no time.
Rush. What do you want me to do?
Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
Yes, sir. Let's see, what can I upgrade? I'm gonna upgrade the gun. Do I have enough to upgrade? No, I don't. Alright, let's go. Wait, wrong way. What am I supposed to do now?
Oh, hello? This is Bean, founder of Wikibenia? I could use a hand chasing down something important, like real important. Anybody? Okay, I'm hanging up now.
Guess we'll go check Bean out.
Glad you're gonna help out Prosperity.
So much food for thought, it's like a feast.
Alright, we're gonna get some Molotov. Well, some smoke. Well, yeah, some smoke paste. I could get my shovel. Yaw. All right, Bean, I'm coming.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
Oh, is it now? Huh? What was that?
Bane. Where are you at? I imagine you're down here.
Ow.
I thought you were supposed to press X, but you have to hold X. I didn't know that. I'm still, like, fresh meat at this game. But now I know you're supposed to hold X when you jump off of things. Oh, hey, I got a throwing knife. Oh, that's where I'm heading to. Now hold X. What the? I just died 2 times, guys. I think I'm just gonna skip on learning how to parachute. Yeah, I'm gonna skip on learning how to parachute. Just try to find a healthy way down. Just go all the way around. Oh, oh, God. All right, Bane, I'm here. You in here? That boat at? Straight down this way. We had to upgrade to prosperity, but I gotta find those supply, the yellow supply drop, what I found earlier, basically, and get the stuff out of there. Wiki Bean. Sound Bean.
Without that paper.
Here it is.
What am I gonna do?
We'll come back to you later, Bane. I gotta upgrade my facility. Thank you for the car, though.
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have called.
I could use this car to find the supply drops. I'm pretty sure the supply drop is a green thing. No, supply drops are not green things. They are human. Thank you.
just have to like drive around, try to find. Oh, what is this? Nothing healthy. Oh, shit. Drive. Maybe we can find them on the map. Or not. Go for that. Alright, so I take it supply drops are not easy to find. Okay, so there's gotta be another way we can get that, but since I spawned here anyways, I'm gonna see what happens when I take out my outpost. Maybe I'll get that stuff to upgrade my base. So we're gonna go ahead and try to play with the saw launcher here. Silent but deadly weapon. To shoot saw blades. With a smile. You're the one who shot me. RPG. Ooh. I'll borrow this for 1 second. I have to follow this. Oh, you do get it.
Great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use.
Nice.
Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Oh. So how do I choose between scavenging it?
Huh. Hello.
Scavenge.
Ma'am? We're praying you know what you're up to.
I think I just scavenged it, guys, so I can get more ethanol. Because the more ethanol I get, I can upgrade my facilities and get this out the way. So now that I figured out how to get ethanol, we're in business. Which means I'm going to take it over again.
Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Okay, and I'll just take out that stupid alarm. I already know where the alarm is at, so I just gotta go forth and take out.
Stop the music! Bring in reinforcements!
Oh, crap. We're good at bringing reinforcements home. Right there. I didn't know the other alarm was right there. I passed it. What? I can't believe I walked right past the alarm. Wow.
I really have to start looking around. Now that's the one thing, one habit that I don't that I have right now is I never look around. Okay, so I imagine reinforcements are called and they're waiting for me. So hear that, or I can try it again. Oh god. Alright. We're in business. I can try this again. I know the other one's right here, and then the other one's over there. Sorry. Take that one out. Oh god. Oh god. I take that one out, and then I can kill everybody. I punched him in the back of the head. Okay, all arms are the same. Now all I gotta do is survive. And they got an RPG guy, so I'm really not trying to kill them. Excuse me. Freaking RPG, dude. Oh! I'm so lucky to survive that. Extra nice. I got 50, no alarms, so that's 250 is what I got. Nice. I wish I could find a sniper though. I usually save up all my perks until it's tougher to rank up, and that's when I spend them all.
You got your work cut out for you. These twins won't back down.
We're gonna scavenge again 1 second. Keep farming these ethanols. I'm gonna try to buy a sniper. I could make that, and I could make that. Ooh, and I could baseball that. Nice. But I wanna make a sniper. I just don't have enough duct tape. So I'm gonna go use my other gun then. My Uplay go. Check this out, guys. Oh yeah. Scavenge. Nearby. And we're doing it again. It gave me 100 ethanol that time. So I just got an extra 100 for scavenging. So I need a lot for the what it wants me to freaking upgrade. It wants me to upgrade 3 facilities and 2 specialists. So I need quite a bit. I got 540 ethanol so far. Ooh, I just got 100. Yeah, 500.
The highwaymen have taken the garage again. Looks like they're defending it with nice. Elite fighters. Go in with your best game to get that ethanol.
Oh. Whoa. Where am I at? Oh, I'm still in the same area, but why did you... Whoa. Whoa, they've got new stuff. I'm running, but they've got new stuff, guys.
Keep those gaps busy! Reinforcements incoming!
Good. I thought I was going to find for it. Yeah, I changed my mind. I'll go to another base. See if I can find any more bases. Yep, we've got one over here actually I'm gonna go to. Go ahead and make our way down over there. Is that a sniper? Is that the sniper gun I'm going after? Not a sniper. Maybe I can't take the back post. I'm gonna try. Oh god, they got the strong guy. Oh, he got a flamethrower. I got him on that. Take them on. Got this. Uh-oh. Ow, his shotgun hurts a lot worse than mine.
Oh crap.
Button, guys.
Oh crap.
I tried. If you hear all the extra noise with my fucking chair, guys, it's so annoying. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here because I'm kinda getting bored. Probably gonna chill on the videos for today, so this will probably be my last one for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be coming out with more tomorrow, so stay tuned. I'm gonna be coming out with some different ones tomorrow. Hopefully, y'all will like. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. If you're having a shitty day, I hope it gets better. And if you haven't subscribe. If you haven't liked. If you haven't clicked that bell, click the bell. What are you waiting for? Click the bell. Anyways, goodbye, my fellow companions.